winner is Licorone.
Oh my God! Really?
So you winning so many tasks in the house. Wait on your waiting for the secret.
Now you
know. So guys, don't worry, I'm going to give you the full details of this clip, this interview, at the cost of this video. But please help me to subscribe to this my YouTube channel. You can turn on the notification bell in order to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you so much. God bless
Big
you.
Big Brother Naija reality star and the first runner-up in the season 6 Shine Your Eye edition, Like Rules, finally reveals the secret behind her numerous win in the house. Like Rules happens to be the housemate with the highest number of wins from tags. Speaking in an interview during her media rounds in one of the media houses, Like Rules was asked what was her secret to all the wins in the house. According to Like Rules, "The secret to my wins is simple. The first thing I do is I get morals from my partner Emmanuel. He would tell me, 'Rose, you can do this.' Then in everything I do, I add passion to it. So I mix the morals I get from Emmanuel with passion. Another thing I do is that I add fun to everything. I make sure I enjoy it so it becomes natural."
So you winning so many tasks in the house, you need to know.
Waiting for the secret. Now you know me.
Okay.
He supports now. You know when actually they tell you, say, "Oh, you're winning before you even enter," and they boost morale too. But aside that, I just like to put passion for anything I want to do. Even if I know Sabian, put Sabian did there, I would like assist to make the teach my learn.
Okay.
And most important thing, I just want to catch fun as I did one. It's always a talk. You win some, you lose some, but the winning, did you enjoy the process? Nine before me. So sometimes we go win, I'll be like, how we take we now? You know, because people in their house where get talents. Like talent choke. This has a be right song, it can be composed song. 5 minutes, 2 seconds. This has a be right poem. If you see angel poem, you go shake.
Love is smart.
Shake, you understand. You go see cross.
But nobody's down for you now. Except cross when they rub on your
pocket.
The first runner up is said to have set a record of being the first female housemate to have made over 20 million naira from tax in Big Brother Naija house, a display that is worth accolade. As expected, Like Rules statement got a lot of reactions from fans on social media. See the reaction. This first user here said, "I agree. She always put in passion in everything she does. One of the reasons I love her." And the other user here said, "The secret is that your fellow housemates were very lazy in tax. If you had come with the lockdown housemates very competitive, you for no win past 3 tasks. This writer said, "I beg, allow these people to rest now." The other one here said, "I am coming, biggie, just collect me, period, because this season 7, I will be amongst the housemates." This writer, known as Peter Johnson, wrote, "The first runner-up is said to have set a record of being the first female housemate to have made over 20 million naira from tax in Big Brother Naija house, a display that is worth accolade. In the light of this, during her media tour with other finalists, Like Rules was asked the secret to her numerous wins, and she noted that she always puts in passion and lots of energy in doing things. Aside from that, Like Rules added that she doesn't forget to have fun in the course of the in-house games. Emmanuel, on his part, also claimed to be the reason behind her wins, as he constantly provided her with motivational words. So guys, what is your own take on this particular statement made by Like Rules that Emmanuel was also responsible for her wins in Big Brother Naija house, and Emma also claimed that he contributed immensely to Like Rules' wins in Big Brother Naija house? Or don't you think Like Rules brought Emmanuel into the picture of her wins because of love? If you think so, well, but if you don't think so, maybe you have a different opinion. Please put it on the comment section, as that will help us to serve you better. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next update that comes your way soonest. Till we meet again, same station. Bye.